From what we know so far about the Genesis G70, this new smaller games car meets every one of the necessities for enormity in its fragment, and even packs a couple of amazements. Race wheel drive? Check. Turbo 4-chamber and twin-turbo V6 motor alternatives? Check. An accessible 6-speed manual transmission? Check, and hurrah! Beginning at long last has uncovered full U.S. advertised details for the exceptionally expected G70, which will go marked down this late spring. It's the third car in the Genesis brand's extending lineup, supplementing the moderate-size G80 and the leader G90, and guarantees to offer an altogether sportier driving background than both of those offerings. Estimate astute, the G70's 111.6-inch wheelbase and 184.5-inch general length put it on the bigger end of the Audi A4/BMW 3-arrangement/Mercedes-Benz C-class portion, in spite of the fact that it's a couple of inches littler in both of those estimations than its stage mate, the Kia Stinger, which we expectation will convert into considerable weight reserve funds for the Genesis. Both of the G70's accessible motors, a turbocharged 2.0-liter inline 4 with 252 strength and 260 pounds-feet of torque, and a twin turbocharged 3.3-liter V6 influencing 365 pull and 376 pounds-feet, too, will be offered with race wheel drive as standard and all-wheel drive as an alternative. An 8-speed programmed with paddle shifters is the default transmission decision, however aficionados should share that the 6-speed manual will likewise be offered and mix with the 2.0-liter motor and back-wheel drive. Beginning isn't stating yet which trim levels, made out of Advanced, Elite, Prestige, Dynamic, and Sport, will get the stick, however we've heard in the past that it's a certain wager to be offered on the 2.0T's territory-topping Sport trim. Additionally tempting are choices, for example, a mechanical restricted slip raised differential, Brembo Elite brakes with settled calipers, 4-cylinder front and 2-cylinder back, and Michelin Pilot Sport 4 summer tires wrapped around 19-inch wheels. We don't